Good morning, Wanda Fay here. It is Monday, May 14th, 2018. I hope you're doing well, and I hope you had a wonderful Mother's Day. I'm going to be reading from Psalm 122. This is the chapter where it says, "Pray for the peace of Jerusalem. They shall prosper that love thee." Thank you, Lord God Almighty. Psalm 122, "I was glad when they said unto me, Let us go into the house of the Lord. Our feet shall stand within thy gates, O Jerusalem. Jerusalem is builded as a city that is compact together. Whither the tribes go up, the tribes of the Lord, unto the testimony of Israel, to give thanks unto the name of the Lord. For there are set thrones of judgment, the thrones of the house of David. Pray for the peace of Jerusalem, they shall prosper that love thee. Peace be within thy walls, and prosperity within thy palaces. For my brethren and companions' sake, I will now say, Peace be within thee. Because of the house of the Lord our God, I will seek thy good." Father, I thank you for this day, this special day that we celebrate the dedication of our U.S. Embassy in the capital of Israel at Jerusalem. No weapon formed against thee shall prosper, and every tongue that rises against thee in judgment thou shalt condemn. I thank you for President Donald J. Trump, that he's a man of his word, and he's an action man. He gets things done, and that's why we elected him. We thank you for him. We thank you for Jerusalem. We thank you for Israel. And we pray, peace be within thy walls. And we pray for all those that will bless Israel and Jerusalem, and pray for the peace of Jerusalem, that you bless those that bless thee. Father God, it is the apple of your eye. Lord, we thank you, Father God, that your people are also the apple of your eye, and we are the apple of your eye, and our president is the apple of your eye. So, Father, we just thank you, Father God, that you will teach people to respect our president and respect Israel. And we bind the evil against it and us and him. We thank you, Father God, for this day over our precious family, friends, and loved ones. This day, Lord God, you're a practical God. You're just a magnificent, glorious God, but you're a practical God. And you know our needs before we ask. We thank you for moving mountains where mountains need to be moved. Thank you, Father God Almighty, in the name of Jesus. We love you. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. In Jesus Christ's holy name, amen. Okay, everybody, have a great day. God bless you. Bye.